बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू ऑलरेडी क्रिएटिंग ए पॉट लाइक ए बोल्ट, देन वी हैव टू क्रिएट ए थ्रेड कट। फर्स्ट वी रिक्वायर ए आउटर सर्कल डायामीटर सर्कल। सो यूजिंग ए कन्वर्ट इट इज ऑप्शन टू क्रिएट ए आउटर सर्कल, सिंपली वी हैव टू गो टू द स्केच, देन सेलेक्ट ए स्केच, सेलेक्ट अवर करस्पॉन्डिंग फेसेस। आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू सेलेक्ट ए कन्वर्ट इंटिटीज। नाउ आवर फेस इज कन्वर्ट इन टू convert entities. So exit the sketch. After that we have to go to features and then select a curve option. Inside this curve we have to select a helix and spiral type curve. Then go to the features, select our helix and spiral curve inside the curves. Change the direction of curve based upon your requirement, and just we have to provide a number of revolutions and pitch value based upon your requirement. After that you have to click OK. Then draw the profile of the thread cut in the path of helix and spiral curve. So click OK. We have need a perpendicular plane to the helix and spiral curve. So go to the reference geometry and create a perpendicular plane to the helix and spiral curve. And click OK. Then you have to draw a profile normal to the helix and spiral curve. Just click OK after drawing the circle. Then exit the sketch. Go to the features. Just hide the unwanted planes. Or use swipe cut options in future. Go to the features, select a swipe cut option, select circle as a profile and helix and spiral curve as a path. Now our thread cut can be created. Just hide the helix and spiral thread cut. Now our thread cut is completely visible. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video.